Est-ce que tu savais que le français était la langue officielle de l'Union européenne jusque dans les années 2000?
Why? Well, because French is not only the official language of France, but also of over several countries. Which ones? Well, that's the question we are going to answer today.
La Belgique.
Or rather, the Wallonie, which is a part of Belgium. Yes, because in Belgium, not everyone speaks French. French is an official language, one of them, but only people in the south, in the Wallonie, actually speak it. That's about 40% of the Belgians. Be careful, in the Flemish part you will not find any French speakers. Brussels, the capital, has a mix of French, Flemish, German and Dutch speakers. If you speak English and French though, you're probably good. Chances are you might not even know about Luxembourg. Luxembourg is a tiny country on the northern border of France next to Belgium. Oh, there it is. They have their own language, Luxembourgish. I kid you not. But mostly the population speaks French and a bit of German. If you travel to Europe, I highly recommend you stop there because what it lacks in size, it makes up in beauty. Just take a look. With a day or two, right? If you are interested in learning French to visit all those countries and more, there's something special for you at the end of the video. La Suisse. Switzerland is a country of languages. As a start, there's four official ones. French, German, Italian and Romanche. Okay, Romanche is not as spoken as the other ones. To speak French in Switzerland, you need to go in the western part, the part that is closer to France, the Romandie. The French spoken in Switzerland differs a bit from the French spoken in France, just as Belgian French does. But it's not drastic. In Switzerland, you will hear things like 90 and 70, which are the logical equivalent to 70 and 80. Monaco is a tiny, 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 tiny city-state on the French Riviera. Yeah, kind of like the Vatican. So it's a state ruled by a family, the Grimaldi. Ever read The Princess Diary? Same thing.
I beg your pardon?
French is the official language, even though there is a language called Monégasque, which is spoken by about 5,000 people. Monaco is really a little gem if you like luxury travel. Do you want to travel to all of those countries but you don't speak French? Download the French for Travel printable in the description box below the video and get started with a few simple sentences. Well, that's it, les cocos. Thumbs up if you like this video, subscribe for more content like this, and I'll see you vendredi for Vendredi Vocabulary on Just French It. À la prochaine!